Hey, I'm Reese. Today is Wednesday, September 11th, and welcome to today's edition, Carnal Connection.
Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 91. Today for lunch, we will be having spicy barbecue chicken, mac and cheese, cornbread, ham and cheese chef salad, Texas Romero pinto beans, cabbage, mixed green salad, farm school Asian pear.
Good morning, China Grove Elementary. This is Mr. Starwall with a few words of wisdom. Here's an important question, so listen up. How do you like to be treated? Do you like to be treated with kindness? Do you like it when someone smiles at you or gives you a big hug or listens carefully to what you have to say? Most of you would give a big yes to all three. Now ask yourself these questions. How do I treat others? Do I treat others with kindness? Do I treat others with respect? Am I generous with my smiles?
Okay.
Do I listen to others when they speak? Former President John F. Kennedy once said, every American ought to have the right to be treated as he would wish to be treated. Today, remember the golden rule to treat others only as you would want to be treated. With something to think about, this is Mr. Starwell. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours.
Don't forget, picture day is today.
Thank you for watching Carnal Connection. Do what you do best. That's for have a great day.